In the archives of Suffolk County, New York, we found his sixth great-grandfather, a man named Benaiah Strong. He was born in 1749. When the American Revolution came, Benaiah joined the Patriot cause and ended up a guerrilla fighter, serving under a famed spy master named Benjamin Talmadge. Talmadge created a spy ring around New York known as the Culper Spy Ring, and it provided information to General George Washington. And your sixth great-grandfather, Benaiah, was working with them.
Cool.
It's cool, huh?
Spies.
Yeah, spies.
Guerrillas.
Heroes of the Revolution.
Yes.
That's no joke, man. What's it like to see that?
It's cool to know that I have, there's a warrior's blood in there somewhere.
Benaiah's career as a warrior reached a dramatic peak. In November of 1780, he was part of a small group chosen by Talmadge to raid a British stronghold in southern Long Island. To get there, the men crossed Long Island Sound, then camped overnight in the rain, before setting out on a march that caught the British unprepared.
At this moment, the sentinel in advance of the stockade demanded, "Who comes there?" and fired. Before the smoke from his gun had cleared his vision, my sergeant reached him with his bayonet and prostrated him. Got caught.
Yeah, big time. Talmadge ordered his men to leave their muskets unloaded and fight only with bayonets so that gunfire wouldn't ruin the surprise. And it was a complete success. The Patriots destroyed the stores of the fort, they took captives, and then marched back across the island and returned to Connecticut. And your ancestor was part of it.
That's very cool. It makes me want to dig in to the story, and I mean, the detail really, you know, the detail that it was raining puts me there. And, you know, as a director who gets to pretend to be the captain of a small militia, you know, I feel that connection.
After the revolution, Benaiah became a prominent citizen of the new nation he'd helped create, living in Islip, Long Island, where he was elected to the office of town supervisor.